You can...
Truth or dare?
Say dare.
Dare. Green one is mine, right?
Pick the pink one.
Harrdy twerk like Nora.
I love this dare. This is amazing.
That's in the video.
And you know the joke is there's like four different twerking styles in the video.
So what should I do?
One.
Hey. Do the second style.
No.
Come on, yeah. One more style.
No.
You didn't even try. Nothing even shake.
There is nothing to shake.
I'll take truth. Who am I lusting over? In Bollywood? Fawad Khan. When people ask me to drink?
Chori.
No, because you always do that. Daru pilo. I'm always like, nah. And when people say, touch a cat, because I hate cats and I'm allergic to cats. So I say, nah. And when people say, can you walk my big dog? I say, nah, because I'm scared of big dogs. So yeah.
Truth. Nora is hot. Nora is naughty. She has got big booty.
Not bad. There.
That's pink.
Harrdy used to be a cricketer. Nora, can you guess his batting bowling style? Acha, so his bowling style used to be like this.
ये कौन सा स्टाइल हो आपका?
It is your खास style.
Truth. When I used to play cricket, then one of my friend he rumored that he smokes up weed and then play.
They're fine. There. Nora, name Harrdy's song that crossed 175 million views. Backbone.
I'll say there. Harrdy, can you name the last Punjabi track Nora featured in? Sing it if you know. Punjabi track. Teri to, teri ta, hamesha yaad satave.
Sahi hai. I don't know what to say.
Oh, Punjabi mein gaunga nahi na English mein.
Sahi hai. Not bad.
Hi, nikli hai teri jawani. Yeah.
Nice. I'm gonna go with there. I'll take a green one. This will be fun.
Green one agar nahi hua aapke matlab ka.
Nora, Harrdy featured in. I'll ask Harrdy. Nora featured in a song in the highest grossing Indian film franchise. Name the song of the film. Usko nahi pata.
Kya?
Nora featured in a song in the highest grossing film Indian film franchise. Name the song or and the film.
The film is Bahubali.
Song ka naam kya?
Song ka naam mujhe yaad nahi hai.
No, yaad to hona chahiye.
Nahi yaad.
To iska matlab kya?
Question was for you.
It means you don't know.
Was for you.
You don't know. It's Manohari.
Oh yeah.
I'll take truth. I'd send him to Big Boss house because he's never done any like. You said now earlier you never done like a competition as right? So he's never really competed as such. So competition and that to a reality show, I feel like it'd be crazy. We'd see a different side of Harrdy, and it'd be really entertaining.
Kill it.
I think he'll kill it. I think he'll be like fun. He'd win all the tasks. He'd sing and entertain, and he'd also be really good at fighting. So.